Hi everyone, CoolManGame here. Today I'm gonna play Modern Day Day 38. It is very hard. I played before and I lost. I'm gonna play it again. I chose my plants already, but I need times to think again. That should do it. Oh no, I planted it on the wrong position. A wave is coming and Primal Walnut defense is not set up yet. Power ups recommended. Oh my god, I'm so scared. Very easy. There are too much prospector zombies. This make me scared. Oh look, there are a bunch of zombies. This also make me scared. Nothing happened. Awesome. I believe I can fly. I believe I can fly. Get wrecked those mates. Those primal walnuts are tough. Somehow, this is scary. That feels better. GG mates, let's move to day 39. Oh my god, no way, please, this is 99.9% impossible. Looks like some CoolManGame skills is needed. Oh my god, what? Okay, the plants have been chosen, so let's go. Rotobaga will help me to wreck those graves. What a smart strategy. Oopsie daisy, why did I plant that? Still doing good. You should use Rotobaga on every level. Or maybe Primal Pea Shooter. Leave a like if you like my strategy. Magnifying grass will beat tough zombies, like new paper zombie. See, it worked. Three newspaper zombies and one gargantuan. Special move is needed. Too much bucket head zombies is kinda a problem. Okay, I'll go with special move again. Nothing to say now, so I will stay quiet. Oh God. That is not power up because this strategy works 100%. Okay, nicely done with my strategy. Follow the strategy and you will win easily. Okay guys, thanks for watching and bye.